14, which is this one here, over there, and it's this one here. So we're going to use a straight inverter. This is a straight inverter. 5.0 apically and 3.4 coronic. There you go, we're using the guide. I need the middle one. Tightening the fixture mount. Newton centimeter primary stability. Perfect position based on the key. Thank you.
That's enough.
So this remove the fixture mount and we go one abutment one time. Imenenine. Torque. Bravo, let's see your formula, see. Pit stop formula, about 45 Newton centimeter. Done. So we aim for the incisal edge. Perfect. Come
here.
Yes. So this is a coaxis inverter. 13. Yeah, aim for the incisal edge. Now we have to bring a pallet cleaner. You see, I brought the pallet cleaner. Need the pallet cleaner. We need to tighten the fixture mount. Thank you. Do we have enough attached gingiva buckley now?
Yes.
Gingiva. Yeah. So,
number 24, position 24 is this one here.
Okay, it's 37, 36, it's this one here. It's 11 millimeters. Position number 22. We've extracted the 22 and we've removed the periapical granuloma. And we have.
Hold on. If you put a 4 millimeter diameter implant, you'll have no stability. You need to put a 5 millimeter, but for a lateral, we don't want to put a 5. So we'll put something which is 4 and 5.
And we go to 11.5 length, 12 degrees, 5 becoming a 4.
Aim for the incisal edge here. We aim for the incisal edge. Level. There you go. With 12 degrees, it will come into the right place. Very nice stability. Let's tighten it so the picture mount doesn't come loose. There, okay. Very cautious. This here. Okay. Right there. There's a black line there. You see it? You must not see it. That's 3 millimeters from the platform. So we need to go one full turn.
So there it is.
M&M.
Certo?
Fork, cap. First bicuspid, lateral incisor, no, central incisor. Lateral incisor, first bicuspid, Okay, it's all screw retained. We take an impression now for the lab, so the lab knows where they are. There's the apex, there's the starting point. Degrees. Oh, yeah.
It's about here. So here, 8, 10, 12, 14. I can easily put a 13 here. I have about 15, so we'll put a 13. Gracias.
Ah,
it's rotating helps. Yes, another one. Mm-hmm. Then I go high up. Mm-hmm.